Cross to Jones, and a wrister is deflected by one of the Bruins and then shuffled along by Rask. Meanwhile, out in front, trying to back enter it. The score by Panarin!
Doc Mielke couldn't find this puck. It popped up in the air, and everybody was spinning around trying to look for it. They couldn't figure it out. You could see McAvoy.
Bruins are protesting. They think it went out of play and struck the mesh behind. Patrice Bergeron is pressing that argument. It is undoubtedly being viewed for that reason.
It sure does look like it hit the mesh on second view here.
There's no doubt it hit the netting. And I saw it from the initial vantage point on the goal that the net moved. Nobody knew where it was, Rask included, and the Blue Jackets stayed with it. Panarin was able to put it into the empty cage.